Can you please advise a Salafi brother who shows nothing but goodness to his brothers or to the brothers in the masjid or the community, but he's very abusive emotionally towards his wife and his children? Barakallahu feek. Naam, dear brother in Islam, as we all work to improve our character, as we all seek to draw near to Allah Ta'ala by improving ourselves, then we remind you as we remind ourselves that character has an outer open character. It can be fraudulent, it can be fake, it can be hypocritical. And that is known by how his character is inwardly, how he is with his relationship with Allah, and then shades of that show up with those he is most close to, within his house and within his family. If his character is good, and it's real, and it's genuine to Allah, then his wife, his daughter, his son, they are the best witnesses to that. And the wives of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they were the foremost witnesses to his impeccable character, alayhi salatu wasalam. His daughters, the children of his companions, all of them would testify to the impeccable and beautiful character of our Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So don't be satisfied with yourself that you are kind and generous for a short time with your brothers at the masjid, and you are a demon in your household, an oppressive and transgressive, harmful husband and father. Don't be satisfied with yourself. Remedy this contradiction. Don't become evil with your brothers at the masjid to match your behavior at home, but rather work at what's at the root. Correct your relationship with Allah Ta'ala. Ask Allah for assistance. Increase your servitude to Allah and your good manners with Allah by asking Him to refine your character within your family so that they are the first testimonials to your real good character. And it's not for us to be kind and soft and lenient and generous amongst brothers. And when that's mentioned to our wives, they roll their eyes and say, "If you only knew." That's a disgrace, and we ask Allah Ta'ala for protection with him from such a situation.